should make haste to Halla and settle this once and for all.
Stirrings of a new potential friend of the Tower of Wisdom.
Brace yourselves. It's quite a drop from here.
Stay on your guard.
I am a strong, independent, exoskeleton-bound woman!
Attack! For the glory of the Kree!
We must dispatch these minions before we can enter.
Who are you calling minions? I'll have you know I was recently promoted to senior underling.
Dispatch more minions.
Hey, I really don't appreciate that word. We're more of a big world conquering family here.
Oh. compromised again? Get out there and stop those intruders at all costs.
I'd expected some resistance, but not to this extent. What could possibly have them so on edge?
Oh, I love the invasion as much as the next person, but it's nowhere near as much fun on the receiving end.
Unacceptable. Send more soldiers to the front gate. Destroy the... What do you mean there's no one left? Then seal the entrance quickly. I'll deal with this myself. Somebody call a mechanic.
Still with me? Good. Picking up again with Black Bolt and the Inhumans. You'll remember their mission to secure their beloved Atalan and restore Black Bolt as ruler. The guy with the second most powerful voice round here after yours truly. Well, after their triumph over Maximus the Mad, the Atalan royals have turned their attention to the Kree, taking the fight to the Hala sector of Chronopolis. The potent and silent Black Bolt is ready to make a stink all over those Kree.
Did I read that already? Didn't those Guardians of the Galaxy try to take on those Kree creeps earlier? Guardians, more like goofballs.
Anyway, let's hope they haven't made things worse.
Yes, I agree. The security in this place seems compromised. It is unlike Rona not to have challenged us. Disable the turbine, infiltrate the security, and rain retribution down upon Ronan. You really do spoil me. Sounds like Ronan is already entertaining guests. Ronan's control room is beyond this turbine. We need to find a way of getting through. Yes. Your queen shall handle this.
There's the control for the turbines. A royal pain. Should be slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is. Field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow! They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power plant, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us, the Kree like to listen to themselves talk.
Myself in these crazy situations. Get me out of here!
use a stupid right now.
I get myself in these crazy situations.
To knock out the power station, not the continent.
Get me out of here!
Uh-oh. I said knock it out, not knock it over.
Situation.
Hey. Ronan the Accuser has fallen. So who is commanding the Kree forces?
A cruel galactic event is currently unfolding. The supreme intelligence of the Kree Empire shall not be distracted.
We stand here as the free and rightful rulers of Atalan.
Silence, guardians. Eradicate these nuisances. Let us see how willing you are to fight when faced with a former ally.
Quill? Is that you? What have they done to you?
See what you got.
Greatest skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance off. In the city, on the streets where once was bed, it's the blue. Tired of living here today. Hey! Mr. Blue Sky.
Moves. You got it going on.
What? What is this? I did not factor in his fondness for dancing.
Oh, whoa. What the heck just happened?
No time to explain. You must help us, Space Lord.
It's Star Lord.
Enough. Show a 90% success rate with this plan.
Rocket? Groot? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual underlings?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
I am going to take that as a yes. Get them.
Thank you.
I am Groot! I am Groot! I am Groot! I am Groot!
No. How? This is not within my projections.
I am Groot.
Of course we were mind control. Come on. Let's show this bozo you can't just mess with people's heads.
Queen of the Inhumans. Too bad. No one knows what to do.
Stop! You do not understand what is at stake.
Lockdown in progress.
That was excessive.
But you liked it, right, Your Majesty?
Take it easy. Takes a moment for the effect to wear off.
Thanks, Peter.
Good job. Black Bolt, will your people join us?
We will endeavor to assist you in the vanquishment of Kang. But first, we must tend to our kingdom. Farewell for now, Guardians.
I am Groot.
What do you mean he don't say much? Your vocabulary ain't hardly prolific.
Skirmish,
What have I told you about trying to understand my strategies?
I'm sorry, your Kangasti. I just want to try and get closer to your genius.
They obviously intend to restore the Nexus, but for what purpose? Ravonna!
Then, Cosmos said, late! What do you think he was late? You are welcome! Anytime, you know?
Yeah?
And that was first time Cosmo could talk!
Uh-huh.
Like, really good talk!
Wow, that's fascinating, Cosmo. I have to do a check on the team's progress. If you could send Noir's manifest, that would be a big help.
No problem! You will have it before, with Porto, she is over! Then Cosmo can still tell of men throwing steel! But he no throw steel.
Wow, that dog can talk.
Hey, watch out!
Sorry.
I think I preferred you as Yellow Chicken!
Man, I need a vacation.
Apparently there's some kind of...
All right, team. Our first destination is the underwater city of Lumeria. Everyone got their breathing gear?
Worry not for my breathing. My only concern is what the seawater will do to my hair.
Gotta admit, I was hoping to get assigned somewhere a little drier.
Well, our other fragment is in the desert, so you'll get your wish. But let's secure this one first.
Whoever they got on snowplow duty seriously needs to up his game. It's like driving inside a bounce house.
Maybe you've already seen it, but some trouble is going down near where you are.
Lovely.
Thanks, buddy.
Woo-hoo.
isn't the kind of thing I normally deal with. Anyone else want to try? Hello?
The look of a noble warrior.
Things are looking bad, and I mean down to my last bagel bad. But if these heroes are this city's best shot at stopping Kang, then so be it. Let's try and get a little team spirit going here. Show them how it's done, Captain America. Make it for the water city of Lemuria, where Heimdall has spotted another Nexus fragment. Captain's team have encountered a dark, ominous tunnel. Surely they aren't falling into a trap. I mean, Heimdall has those amazing eyes, yeah? If they're walking into a trap, he'll be able to warn them, right? Well, maybe he needs to get his eyes checked. Because I'll put money on our heroes ending up somewhere they don't want to be.
Foolish surface creatures. Your capture will surely secure my place by Kang's side.
Could have been worse.
It's worse. Greetings! Your lives now belong to the Red King. Fret not, however, for they will be mercifully short. Now, let us see how you fare against
the World Breakers. What can this pompous fool pit against us that we cannot best?
That's a lot of hawks.
At least it should be a worthy fight.
It has begun! Let combat commence!
Okay, first things first. Let's take out that staff.
Dare to tangle with the master.
I think the staff was simply being used to issue commands. As long as that disc-shaped object is attached to his chest, Hulk's not gonna be in control of his actions.
But destroying the staff did seem to damage the disc, right?
Yes. We need to destroy more of those staffs while they're being used.
But how can we be sure they'll use them again?
We just need to make Hulk angry enough that they'll have to.
Thank you.
testing. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti.
Like something I can handle. Okay, it worked. When they use the staff, destroy it.
I think it worked. The disc's been damaged again.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be fighting, not thinking.
One more blast and that staff should do it. Just need to find a way to make Hulk extra angry.
Called the reinforcements.
A Cronin. That's not going to improve our situation.
All right, Hulk. Guess he should have been careful who he picked a fight with.
Perhaps we can put this fellow to good use.
So mighty about this right now.
is the Hulk. Rock cakes, made from real rocks. Not exactly on the soft side, I'll grant you.
Let's keep things interesting, shall we? More guards! More fighters! More, I say! New order by beating your team with nothing but my bare hands.
I fancy those odds.
Just these hands and my power suit, sword, flamethrower, and missiles. Oh, and this. Let the games begin. Ready for the main event? Worthless creature.
It's fair to say that events have escalated.
Hulk feels better now, but concerned about giant monster.
Good to have you back, Hulk.
Hopefully I won't run into anything too stressful.
This creature has immense power, but there must be a weakness.
Maybe we can send that power back its way. That did some damage. Now let's get the Red King.
Come and get me! Ha ha ha! I've got you!
We'll be right back.
turn. Watch out!
Hulk no light, ugly snake.
Strategy is beginning to work.
Hulk gets revenge on puny Tomato Man.
Thank you.
Excellent. Now that he's out of the way, I will gladly accept your surrender. As I was saying, your surrender... We'll call it a draw, shall we?
Job's not over yet. Thor, Strange, Hulk, take a breather. Captain Marvel and I will scout ahead. Sniff out any more traps. We'll rendezvous back in Lumeria. Good luck.
Be careful, my friends. It seems that Atuma is more slippery than the Serpent of Midgard.
It was almost a shame I dispatched them with such ease. They never got to meet you, my abominable friend.
You two need to make up and shake hands. The two captains will have had more than enough time to get the lay of the land. We need to make haste. Now that we've finished with our detour, we should head back to Lumeria to get that Nexus fragment.
And let us remain on guard this time, lest we fall into another trap.
Not to worry. Now we have Hulk with us to plug up any tunnels we get flushed out. Remember, if you hear a flushing sound, swim away.
Hey there! We're testing out a new game show concept, and we're looking for bright-eyed, bushy-tailed participants to see if the idea is worth pursuing. Interested? We're planning to call the game Catch the Seashell, even though focus testing tells us that that name is terrible and doesn't work as a real pun. Mind you, all this is moot unless I can figure out how to get inside the big bubble here. Any bright ideas?
Avengers really let themselves be flushed away. Amateur mistake.
Keep talking as long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Lemuria. This time they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game changer they need. That green guy wiped the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with a megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't!
Stingray.
The good news is Stingray was in Lemuria when Kang took it.
The bad news is that Atuma's managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Torg, you fool! Of all the times they get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! We need that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal Yeti! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why! Soon you will be free, my pet. And then no one will be able to stop us!
Okay, everyone. Let's get that mine and stop Atuma before it's too late.
This unusual object baffles me.